good morning. I just saw most of you. Hi. We finished Finding Paradise. I got a little misty there at the end, I got to admit. It was a good game. Really glad I played it right off the bat, right as it came out. Kind of my first release game that I played, which didn't add too much to the stream, unfortunately. But we had some good company for it. Shin, obviously, Woven, everybody else. Not Woven, Willie. But, oh well. Let's play some Half-Life, huh? Huh? Let's do it. Yay. Alright. Oh wait, no, this is already open. What am I doing? Hold on. Quit that. Quit. There you are. Hello. Now, open up on OBS, please. Thank you. Hurry up today, while we're young. Everyone wants to see. There you are. Okay. I'm going to do the volume up a little bit better this time. There we go. New game. Medium difficulty. Let's go.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the comfort and convenience of Black Mesa residents and visitors to the Black Mesa Research Facility.
This looks pretty smooth, huh?
The time is 8:42 a.m. Current topside temperature is 91 degrees.
Return of the Hat. Yeah, it's been a while, huh?
Oops. At the station platform. In the event of an emergency,
there we go.
Passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is
necessary, like CM Punk to exit the train,
disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency.
Yeah, it's freaking cold in here. And also, stains in my hair. My hair looks like shit lately. Here's Mac. There's Mac. Get your fucking face on TV, huh?
You will need to board a high security.
You're a big Twitch star now.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the Retinal Clearance System, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high security branch of the transit system. If you wish to transfer to the Sector B,
this is a stupid way to do this.
Security lines. You may do so before you reach the central transit hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint.
That's dumb.
Access to the medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only, and requires that you wear your security badge at all times.
Calhoun. Looks like Calhoun. We're in for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
Okay.
This train is now transferring to the Sector C line of the transit system. This is a medium security area.
Undecided nature. That's awesome. Facility.
Be sure to wear your identification badge.
Just
at
some
all
guy.
Times.
Because G-Man wasn't in that. Welfare of research personnel. Oh man, does that mean I can only kill so many research
people? Now
arriving
at Area 3 security facilities.
All these elaborate openings and you drop me off here? Jesus Christ. It's terrible.
responding to your pass ID.
No shit, let me the fuck in.
Get it open on this side. Okay, I think I got it.
Sorry about that, Calhoun. We've been having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a wonder this whole place hasn't shut down yet. Hey, catch me later. I'll buy you a beer.
Nice. I like that guy. Very nice couch.
I can't access my files. I can't answer my mail. I haven't even been able to get into my office.
I know, sir, I know. We're doing everything we can to get the problem under control. Just give us some time.
Time? I don't have any more time.
If time, Mr. Freeman.
The administrator in the next hour, then my job will be in serious jeopardy, and I'll make sure that mine is not the only one.
Nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun. Yeah, yeah, I know. Problems with the access system. Hope you're ready for a long shift.
I suppose. Hey. That's my shit. The truth about aliens, government conspiracies. This is my... That's awesome. Oh, I wonder whose developer's girlfriend that is.
Some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. Why don't you go over there and see what you can do?
No, that's maintenance. I am a security guard. Doucheface.
Sorry, Calhoun. I'm on duty. Why do we... Schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room. How's it going?
Just wanted to make sure I knew which.
Here you go, Calhoun. Yeah. I know you're not on the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room.
No, I don't want to do that. Ooh, there's ammo in there, though. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that.
Thank you. Have a good one, Calhoun.
Thanks, man.
Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it. I overheard someone say that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
No shit. Whoa! What was that? What did you guys do?
Donuts and coffee right about now?
Yes.
Hey, you don't have to take that shit. Did you hear him? You don't have to take that shit from me. Yep, that's pretty straightforward. Sure. Wait, hold on.
Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey around at your own convenience. Make this thing work so we can get on with this miserable day.
I'm not in maintenance, guy. Press a button. No, not Joe, really? Why not? You guys look silly.
It's probably those anomalous materials people again.
Yep.
Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
What an asshole. But he's right. He's objectively correct. Oh man, you got it good. You okay? Oh, blammo! Blammo! Holy shit. These screams are great. Yeah, this is a good one. Those things have mouths? No shit. I had no idea. Oh, groovy. I do like how the alarm is synced with the music, that's good. That was a great idea. Thought I thought of it. Ouch. Now I know. How'd you get up here?
Calhoun, how did you get through the power lock? Well, it doesn't matter. The only other way out of here is through the canal. If you do make it to the surface, don't tell anyone I'm down here. I think they're trying to kill us all. Now get out of here. The canal is where you want to be.
What?
Please leave me alone. I don't want them to hear us. If you want to escape, go through the canal.
How do I get to the canal? Ouch, damn it.
Calhoun, how did you get through the power lock? Well, it doesn't matter. The only other way out of here is through the canal. If you do make it to the surface, don't tell anyone I'm down here. I think they're trying to kill us all. Now get out of here. The canal is where you want to be.
I'm totally with you, man. Is this the idea? There we go. Ouch. That's too bad. Not an easy dodge. Play the crowbar so well, I know I do. I'm pretty good. Not the best. Close to the best, though. Okay, I think I get it. Maybe I get it. Maybe you have to put that up on there. No, I won't go down that far. That's not right. Oh, fuck. Oh, close. well as it goes. Fucker. I think that has to be a little bit higher. We'll be all set. Let's try that. Damn, dude. It's a tough angle, too. I don't even know if I can get up on the ladder from there, either. Sweet. That could have been it. There. Hey, that'll do. Alright, let's see if this will work. Nope. That was incorrect. What's your game here, game? I feel like I gotta get up there. Wasn't enough there, but we know what to do. Speed run. Oh, that was good. Come on. Almost didn't take. That would have frustrated me quite a bit. No. Very tricksy of you. I appreciate the game. You know I do. I don't care about you. was hoping that wouldn't work because that would make sense with Bonnie. Sure what I just did, except die really hard just then. What is with these ladders, man? I just activate them like that. Jesus. Does it have to be an adventure? Nice. Not really. Getting my new shirt all wet. Was I there already? I think so. Let's go all the way back. Backtrack our ass off. Eight more times it'll work, I promise. I don't see a way through that. Where the hell am I going? I feel like I need to power that on, but I don't really know how. did I miss? Nah, it wouldn't be an entirely different area. Nah. No. Whoa, where did you come from? Truly hate not knowing where to go. Questions and so few answers. Oh, look at this. We got a Dark Souls ladder. Cool. Oh, isn't that lovely? I'd love to be getting over there. Maybe later. Oh boy, that's hard. No. That was bullshit. Yeah. Is this what I think it is? Oh yeah. Seriously? Good job. Oh, never mind. Oh, hey, thanks for the more cheer, Willie. I appreciate that. There are some sketchy enemies in this game. Nice. Hey! Did you see that guy trick me? exactly Dark Souls. Ow. Bitch slapping you. Hey. Just passed you in bits? I'll throw you some bits soon, Shin, I promise. You just gotta stream so I can get credit for it. Fucker. Can't shoot that quickly. Okay, they are 5 shots. What am I stanking bits? Well, you're gonna get them. Thank you for the host, too. Getting all the notifications today. You got that much work? Well, damn, dude. I am sorry to hear that. But hey, money's money, right? Can't believe they didn't kill it. That's bullshit. That's true, Willie thought he had school. That's true. The fortune is going in lots of different directions in the stream today. Is this anything I have to destroy? Asshole, I'm sick of your ass! Fuck off! Part of the bitch slaps. I kind of like having low health in this game. Makes it a bit more of a thing. I know, Shin, I know. Your gimmick is to put your birthday over, I understand. What's down here? Totally nothing. I guess it's just in case I fall down. You're enjoying me? It's entertaining, except it's hurting me in the long run, you know? How the fuck do I get back up? How do I turn this thing off? Is that thing on a timer? No, don't load, stupid. Okay, I think I can do it. I know how to do it. I think I know what's up here. I think I know what's going on here. Plus I can get more health in here. So that's good. Try it. No, that's not right. Explosives, huh? Is there a button here somewhere? Let's go already. I'm supposed to blow that up or not? I gotcha, game. I know what you're about. Above ground already. Took Freeman so much longer. Nice. Scene, by the way. I mean, sucks for those guys, but it's cool to look at. You scared me. That works in one. I hate to go in there with low health. Shouldn't take this many rounds. Okay. shotgun cock is like the worst audio effect ever. Game makes me go focus mode all the time. Gotta stay on your effing toes, guys. Can't find any loot anywhere. Come and get some. I thought I had the jukes. I got no jukes. Not one juke. Hype for me to play New Vegas? I'm hyped for me to play New Vegas. Ways to go yet, but hell yeah. Where was I going? Totally lost. No idea what's going on. That's where I came in from, so that doesn't help me. Thank you. Doesn't matter if you're prepared for it. Doesn't matter. That did not work out today. Stop! There we go. Okay. This will work out better. Am I planning to do Skyrim? Yeah. Well, I shouldn't say I'm planning to do it. I will definitely play it someday, but it's not in the near future.
If you were trying to reach the freight yards in hope of escaping, then just forget about it. The military is rounding up everyone and everything they can find, and either killing them or bringing them up here for questioning. A colleague and I came up with our own plan for escape, and we were on our way to one of the old prototype labs when we ran into them. But listen to me. If you still want to get out of here alive, your only hope may be to find my friend. If you can get past the soldiers, find Dr. Rosenberg. With him, you may have a chance to get out of this place.
Are you serious? Right after I auto-saved. Or auto-saved. Why are the Fallout 4 expansions so spendy? I remember getting the season pass not too long ago, and it wasn't too pricey, I don't recall. Yeah, if you wait for the right deal, you can get them. Or maybe, I don't know what spendy means. Stairwell battle. This is very Jason Bourne right now. Yep, there he is. Go. You guys are idiots. What are you doing? Hike the price? What for? Really? No shit, man. I think I got, like, the full package. I forget what it was for. It was, like, 40, maybe? That was for 4 and all the DLC. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, this is where I was. They raised the price because of the creator studio thing with all the mods and shit. That's probably it. That you still have to pay for. That wouldn't surprise me. I guess this is the only way out. Oh, fuck. Hey, holy shit. God damn, dude. I can't fight that. Alright. Yeah, Bethesda loves money. They sure do like that. That's why they put everything in the Elder Scrolls Online. But didn't make it all that good. How do you like that? Huh? How do you like that shit? The 3DS version. It's on everything else, man. You're in my yard. Must be Roman Reigns' office in here. You guys done? Are you done dying? Yeah. Wow. Sorry. Bodies creep me out, you know, just try to get rid of them.
Help! Someone let us out of here!
I can't.
Help! Someone let us out of here!
I can't, dude. You're boned. Sorry.
Here.
He got up from being frozen in there? The Yeti! That's awesome.
Help! Someone let us out of here!
Yeah, yeah.
Rescued at last.
Oh, you didn't make
God,
it, though.
You're here. No, I'm afraid I'm not Dr. Rosenberg.
Well, what good are you?
Hear me?
Not yet, guy. A little busy. Nice.
No, I'm afraid I'm not Dr. Rosenberg.
No?
But you'll still help me, won't you? Lead the way.
Okay, they will come with me. I didn't know that. I forgot that from the last game. Where are you guys going? God damn, dude, this fight. Where did this shit come from? Fuck. Leave me alone. Some serious hit points. nice. Got a couple guys with that one. I'm just one security guard. You guys can't kill me? Oh, there's a tank up there. Okay. We know the solution for this. Oh, I hate those things, man. Does help. Nice shot. Can't even argue with that. Wow! Did you see that? That was amazing. Alright, I can't fuck around with these guys. I forgot how smart they are. Oh, I'm stuck back here. No! Speed run! game will give you what you need. Yep.
Yes, I'm Dr. Rosenberg. Although I'm not very proud to admit it, seeing as though I'm partially responsible for all of this. How did you know my name? Oh, I see. Poor Harold. Yes, our plan was to get to one of the old prototype labs. It involves something that very few people in the facility are authorized to know about. The same technology that brought about this catastrophe could also be our only way out. You see, I was involved in the very early work on teleporter technology, long before the Lambda complex was even built. There may be enough equipment in the old lab to piece together a device that would allow us to teleport outside of the facility. As improbable as that may sound to someone like yourself. Of course, none of that does a whole lot of good while we're stuck in here. Perhaps I could help boost you through that vent in the ceiling. If you're lucky, you might be able to take those soldiers by surprise.
They usually get me by surprise, but I get you. Sure, that's true. Still on the guy? No. Back in the basement, I see. Harold, are you dead? Oh man, I'm so sorry. This cannot be right, can it? No.
be right behind you.
There wasn't a way down, was there? That's first. Second with no door for no reason. Hey. Don't get ahead of me now. Talking about, man? Where are we going? Are you just going back to where you came? I swear to God. Why? Why are you doing this? Fuck you. Do I really have to go back to the basement? Is that what he said I have to do? Feel right. I can't go back in there. There's no way to go down here. I better not play with that thing out. That'll hurt me in the long run. Okay. Sheetrock. Cheap ass shit. Alright. It's definitely not there, because it can't even go back. It's not there. Not there. Kind of where I came from, sort of. You're fighting outside. Nope. Nope. Take that, thank you.
Lead the way, Calhoun.
Thanks. Mexico Rail. Maybe this is it. Maybe this is where I've erred. No. Where would you like me to go, oh video game? Okay. So that's really what it is. Our man here is glitching out a little bit, and he legitimately needs to follow us into that basement. So let's go.
All right, let's stick together.
That's what we're missing here.
Hold on, Calhoun. You'll have to slow down a bit.
Sorry.
Lead the way, Calhoun.
Where are you?
I'll stay here, but hurry, yes,
no.
We'll have a better chance if we stick together.
Yes, come.
Slow down, Calhoun.
Oh, my God.
Keep up with this. Let's hurry. There's no time to wait.
You are a fucking asshole. I'm gonna kill you dead.
To get to the elevator.
You want to hear me hunt and peck? Sure.
We should have chosen a Lambda reactor for an escape, but the crew there is bent on fighting the creatures, with all their hopes set on someone named Freeman. Let those fools try and fight a battle they can't win. I just want to get out of here.
I want you to be dead. Rosenberg, let's go. I've got the hiccups right now.
Let's get going. Well, I hope the old security system is still active. With any luck, my fingerprint ID is still valid and on file.
To piece together some of the larger equipment, but you'll need to oversee the rest of the construction.
Excellent, Walter. Finish aligning the power cell matrix, and I'll see if I can get the system online in the main room. Now, there's no time to waste.
Oh boy, here we go.
Better shape than I expected. Unfortunately, this older technology does not have the ability to target an Earth destination in its current state. You see, Mr. Calhoun, teleportation isn't as easy as going from point A to point B.
Oh, shut up. I don't care.
We discovered a strange border world that was somehow involved in the process.
Okay, I don't think I'm going to get a better chance to do this. So... That felt good.
Some of the more promising research on the matter led to a device that could be attached to the strange crystalline structures we found on this border world.
Now this device could then be used as a focal point and a relay to aid in the teleportation. Well, in theory, that is. We lost contact with the survey group shortly after the device was in place. We later discovered other methods of aiming the field, but all of the equipment in this lab uses the older technology. In order for any of us to get out of here alive, someone will have to go to the border world and activate the device. I'm afraid you're the only one who can do this, seeing as how everyone else will be needed to operate the equipment. We should be able to get you fairly close to where the survey team had set up, but I fear the likelihood of running into alien creatures is very high. Once you find the device, simply power it on and align the emitters until the signal reaches maximum strength.
I don't care.
The teleporter for your return once we receive the signal, but you must hurry back, as we can only keep it open for a short amount of time. All right, I'm going to initiate the teleporter charging sequence now. Be ready, Mr. Calhoun. Once the field is open, it will become unstable very quickly. Simmons, can you hear me? It's ready.
Bye. that music though. Yep, it's a frickin' maze, all right. It's confirmed. Almost out of juice for my flashlight. Let's go in here and see what we can find. What is that? I think this is just another way. Let's just find out. We're already here, so. Very good. Did my best. music. I love everything that's happening right now. Come on, man. Forgot you can't clip through their bodies. That's very frustrating to me. Well, he deserved to get shot in the face, what can I say? Aw, man, he spawned on top of me. I was wondering what would happen if that happened. Now I know. Can't make that. What's the point of that? Slightly as you're jumping, it's not going to register that jump. So, fuck you. Okay, that's a big idea. Oh, shit. Ow. So where do you want me to go? Get up there, man. That's on you. That's your fault. See you in there. Oh, I enjoyed killing Barney, so just don't worry about that. Twitch is making the video freeze. I'm sorry that's happening. That's good. Nice. My voice is the key attraction, of course. Not what's happening on screen, no. What's next? Nice. Parnell's kicking ass and taking damage. He sure is. Not really doing a goddamn thing right this second, though. Why? I thought that was gonna happen, because I didn't think there was a spot that was gonna take me where I could live. Except for there. Thank you. back here. That guy made me whiff. Ow!
Someone will have to go to the lower level and retrieve another power cell. A few of our colleagues went down there a while ago, but we haven't heard from them since. We can only fear for the worst. I hate to keep putting you in this position, but you must realize that if someone doesn't go down there, then none of us will get out of here alive. Besides, you're the best equipped to deal with any dangers that may be waiting. Here, I'll show you to the access elevator that leads to the power generator. Follow me.
Hello, what's in here? Whoa! Oh, I thought you were dead. Jesus.
Here we are. Down below are the old power generators that we used to service this lab. You should find what we're looking for down there. Once you've located a new power cell, make sure it's charged and send it up the freight level. Good luck.
I can only assume that killed him. Oh man. Fine. Love the shade of red you've chosen. Ooh, guys, I am going to take a 2-3 minute break, maybe 4, maybe 5, I don't know. But I'm going to leave you with the away screen. Hope you enjoy it. I'm going to give it some water, take care of some other stuff, and I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Hey, come back there, game. There you are. All right. Unmuted? I am, amazingly.
Charge, we're all going to die.
Look out! Get out of here!
I can't save you guys. I'm sorry. Really sick of every single one of you guys. Why are there so many of you?
Squad,
pretty smart. Thinks that'll kill me. Pretty quick, let's find out. Oh yeah. Can I use guns? I've played this video game, you guys. I've played it. It's a damn good thing I have. Because, that's a tough puzzle. Should be saving that ammo. I know what that's about. I know what that's about. Oh man, this is the most fun I've ever had. Not loving this. Oh, game crash. That's too bad. Bring it back up. Today, please, hopefully. Uh-oh. That's bad. Let's try this one. There we go. Okay. For whatever reason, that save just, wasn't our save, huh? Hmm. Hey, Expedition, how's it going? What's going well for me? Well, he killed himself on the fire, you idiot. Ha ha ha. You suck. Excited there for a minute. I don't know if this is good to go back here or not. We are backtracking here. Seriously? Neat.
Charged and back up to Dr. Rosenberg. I'd help, but I'm hurt pretty bad. You can probably push the power cell through the fence into the charging station behind me. Let me see if I can get out of the way. Oh.
Faster. Good job. This is so much fun. Best part of the game. Barney Calhoun, he does do more science than Freeman, that's true. Cheech, how's it going? Good, what time of day is it still? Still morning, huh? Well, that's good.
Calhoun, you did it! We've already begun preparing the device with the fresh power cell you sent up. This time, however, the process is going to be a bit more complex, so I'll need you to help me in the main room. Let's hurry. There's no time to waste.
Hey, great. No time. Let's do it. Out and about, that's good.
All right. Yeah.
I'll stay down here. I should go out at some point during my vacation, but I won't.
I need you to climb up to the control room and activate the main power. Once the process has started, you'll also need to release the damping locks each time the system has charged in order to open the displacement field. Don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. The process is simple, and I'll let you know when you need to do something. Very good. Stand by, Calhoun. Once the system is initialized, it'll take a few moments for the interpolating resonance coils to achieve focus.
Interpolating, he says. Versus extrapolating.
Everything is looking up. Oh no. The primary coolant line has been ruptured. Calhoun, go to the valve located on the catwalk and release the pressure. Hurry, before the system overheats. Good. Now keep turning the crank until the pressure level is just normal. The system has stabilized and the main capacitors are charging. When the main charge meter reaches full, I'll need you to open the displacement field from the control room.
Main charge meter? Are you serious?
Almost there. All right, we've reached full charge again. Open the field, Calhoun! You must go now, Simmons!
Just me and my thoughts. Just me and just sitting here. Doop-a-doo. Actually gotta kill him, huh?
All right.
All right. You say so. I think I'll just use this thing. Actually, I have to hit this button there. Zip zap. Ooh, okay, trying to murder me then.
There he is, Calhoun, you've arrived. When you didn't come through right away, we thought that the... Oh no, there's something wrong here. Simmons, come look at Calhoun. His body seems to be in some sort of resonant displacement.
Oh man, I'm up in space. That sucks, I don't want to be up here. Oh no, what the fuck, the game crashed? Man, fuck off. That's bullshit. That's really disappointing.
Something wrong here. Simmons, come look
old games and computers, you know, guys.
Body seems to be in some sort of resonant displacement.
Oh. Are you serious? That's cool. I forgot about that.
Moment and you might have been caught in an infinite harmonic reflux.
Yeah, that would have sucked.
If that's the case, then you're lucky to be standing here. Then again, we're all lucky. Thanks to you, however, we were actually able to pull off this half-brained idea. We made it, Mr. Calhoun. We made it.
All right. Oh, that was a fun one. That was fun. What a good expansion. We'll play Opposing Force sometime soon, which is good because I'm excited to be done with Half-Life. We won't go into Half-Life 2. We'll see what's next after that. If we come back later today, it'll be with Fallout 3. Not sure when that will be. I gotta eat some food some point today. It's about lunchtime, so yeah. Thanks to everybody who joined me today. Cheech, Shin, Expedition Fiction, Willie I saw as well. Thanks to everybody. Good ass music in these games, that's for sure. He did say yes, that's true, yeah. Special thanks to me, the viewer. Sierra Studios. Sega. The end, question mark? Alright. So, once again, thanks everyone for joining me today. Good times. Hope to be back later today with Fallout 3. I'm going to chillax for a little while. Watch some streams of my own. Hope you all have a good rest of your day if we don't see you. Shin, have a good day at work. We'll see you later. Everybody else, we'll see you down the road. Have a great one. Goodbye.